It is often difficult for many webmail users to import their Outlook PST files to Gmail or any other IMAP email client with manual methods. So we created this video to help them learn how they can import PST files to Gmail directly with the help of Kernel Import PST to Gmail tool, which is an advanced utility integrated with smart features. To begin with the process, first of all, you need to download and configure the software on your system. Once the tool is installed, launch it by double-clicking on the tool icon. The home screen of the software will appear. Here, you will see two sections: Add Source and Add Destination. The Add Source section allows you to add single or multiple PST files to the tool, and the Add Destination section allows you to add single or multiple Gmail accounts. Click the Add button in the Add Source section to select the specific Outlook PST files that you want to import to Gmail. The added files will be displayed in the tool. Now, click the Add button in the Add Destination section to add your Gmail account. It will open a new wizard on your screen. Here, provide details for your Gmail account, like server name, email ID, password, and port number, and then click Add. The tool will generate a secure connection to your Gmail account. However, if you are unable to log in with the credentials, then you will have to enable two-step verification in your Gmail account and log in with the app password that is created for a more secure connection. You can check out the description to learn how to enable two-step verification in Gmail. Once the Gmail account is configured, it will take you back to the home screen where you can add another Gmail account, as this software allows you to import multiple PST files to multiple Gmail accounts. After adding the specific PST files and Gmail account, map each PST file with a specific Gmail account and click Set Filter and Migrate. It will open the filter section of the tool, where you can apply specific filters to the PST data, such as selecting specific folders in the PST files, choosing a specific date, excluding deleted or empty folders, etc. After applying the filters, click I am OK Start Migration button. The software will start importing PST files to Gmail. It will take some time to complete the process depending on the file quantity and size. Once the process is finished, a notification will appear on your screen, confirming the same. Click OK to end the process. However, if you want to save the migration report in a CSV format, then click Save Report to CSV. And that's it. You have successfully imported Outlook PST files to Gmail quickly without any difficulties. Hope you guys liked the video. Visit the link to know more. Thanks and have a great day.